Sup guys, it's Michaela.
No. Sup guys, it's Michaela, and today's video, we are back with part two of Most Likely 2. These next three videos are going to be pre-recorded, so if we're wearing the same thing, don't blame us. By the way, we're making three videos.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay.
Let's just do them all at one time.
Yeah.
I can't.
Why not?
Because it's going to be like 40 minutes.
No, we just go through it fast.
Okay, let's do this.
No! Okay! Most likely to break a basketball with their hands.
Break a basketball with their hands. Yay, me.
I just have to make sure one thing is done.
What?
Thank you. Okay.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, most likely to move out of the country.
Yourself, huh? Okay.
What?
Okay.
Okay. Most likely to become president.
And you dropped your paper.
You dropped Shannon.
My kid.
You had one job.
You just had. Oh, speaking of one job, I'm gonna be reacting to that thing. Job. Stop.
Okay.
Okay. Most likely to swim in an ocean.
Michaela would never swim in the ocean.
No. No. You are a horrible father.
Thank you.
Okay, most likely to name all the celebrities in the world. Without a doubt. What?
You suck at this game.
Shut up. Okay. Most likely to win at Monopoly. You were gonna say Floyd. You cannot change.
No.
Okay.
Okay. Most likely to listen to songs all day.
It's like you and I are in a relationship.
Yeah. It's like we're family.
Okay.
Okay. Most likely to become an artist. Thank you. Most likely to grow a garden. You can't wait until we show our thing. So
yeah.
When he shows it, then we show it.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Most likely to survive more than the others on Antarctica.
Okay, what?
Most likely to survive
more
than others on Antarctica.
I would never.
She
like
would
the
die.
You know I don't like the cold. You know this.
I am survival 101.
Okay.
Most likely to become a fashion designer.
No, I'm just kidding.
Wow. Wow.
I didn't see the look on your face. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Most likely to sleep all day.
Oh, that's
he
easy.
Has no choice.
Oh, yeah. No, no.
Oh, wait.
Floyd. I don't know. It's a cross between you and your... I say both of them. Because I'm always up before they are.
I'm working third shift,
he has no choice, so put up his...
No, even when you weren't, you was sleeping.
Yeah, so you're most likely to...
I'll be tired. Okay, go ahead.
Out of all of us, you're most likely to. Drop their phone in the toilet. Most likely to faint at an... faint at a music park.
I don't think any of us would. I like, would you upside down? I would not faint. Faint from what? Hell
yeah, what?
I don't think anyone of us
and
would.
And I've gotten lost, which I will faint if I get lost. I've fainted once in my life, I think. Most likely to break a bone.
I'm way more clumsy than you.
I sprained my ankles like 8 times. Both of them.
That's not breaking it though, that's spraining it.
Okay. but you were never close to breaking it, so.
Yeah. I have been actually.
How many times?
Many. I'm 41, you're 12. How
many? Okay, got it. Most likely to fall down the stairs.
I fall off the stairs.
Okay. Most likely to Wear the funniest thing to a business meeting.
I don't know.
No.
Yeah, I would have to go with me and you.
Yeah.
Okay. Most likely to read a book in one in read a book in one
2.5 days.
Okay, it said one, I don't know why. Yeah. What?
Michaela doesn't read a book. She never reads. What are you talking about?
Okay. I know for a fact it won't be you.
Take 2.5 years.
Yeah. You'd be like, oh, wait, the book's right there. It's right there. I keep a lot of books. No, never mind. Okay. Most likely to have a teddy bear at the age of 5, but still have it in the age of 40.
I'm 41. I forget, okay?
Most likely to win a running race.
Oh, not me. No, I say
what?
Boy.
I'm most not athletic out of all of you.
No.
Yeah, but he's got longer legs. He would run faster than you. I feel like we need to do a race and record it.
We already did. We already did.
No, record it and put it on there and see who wins.
I don't know, but I beat you once, though.
No, you never even won.
But you feel like
liar.
You also run like a duck. So.
Yeah.
Okay.
Most likely to go skydiving.
You're such a cheater.
Oh my goodness. Ugh. Most likely to eat the most spicy stuff.
Oh.
Most likely to cry over a book.
Oh.
Easy.
Shannon's so emotional. I look better than you do.
Yeah, she does. That's right, because we spend all our time together.
Yeah, so you're just a jerk. Okay. Most likely to run into a wall. Cheater. Face is so red.
I'm so hot.
Okay.
Most likely to meet a reindeer.
I don't even understand that question.
Meet a reindeer.
No. All of us. We're all gonna meet a reindeer.
I'd be most likely to. Because like I've already met a deer.
Okay, so do you know Santa personally?
But most likely to meet a reindeer, which is like the most magical or something.
Okay.
Okay, most likely to have friends over for the weekend.
Oh, that's easy.
This weekend is gonna be so amazing because my friend is
friends
amazing.
And not boys. Shush!
Well, why is she coming over this weekend?
Yeah.
Sip it. Okay. Yeah, it's good. It's good then. It's really good.
Getting married in a year?
Within a year. Oh, I didn't even answer that question.
Wait, get married within a year.
No. Michaela! Michaela, you're gonna be 13 and you're gonna be married. Wait, I lost my paper.
Put your name up.
No, I refuse to do that. I'm sorry, but I refuse. You can put it up all you want. I refuse to do that.
Oh, wait, get married? Or she's been to so many guys.
Oh my god!
He's been to so many girls.
No. Not meaning girls, right?
And I've happily had a boyfriend in my life.
Half. Yeah, let's say half.
Okay.
Spend the most of the money.
Spend the most money.
That's way easy. I'd pour you out of water.
Okay.
You would not.
I would too. And I'm sorry, where do you get money from? No, I don't.
Oh my goodness! Okay. Jump into a pool with their clothes on. He'd be dumb enough to do it, but like I would want to do it.
I would want to do it too.
Okay.
Alright.
Travel to outer space.
Yes. Okay.
Wait, want to travel to outer space or like be able to. I'd be able to, but
never,
he'd want to.
Jump
never.
Out of a parachute with
so,
it. Jump out of an airplane with a parachute.
That is skydiving.
That's me.
What?
No.
Without a parachute? I think I said without a parachute.
Yeah, he would definitely. He would
oh, jump out of a, jump on an airplane without a parachute. Definitely my dad. Without a parachute, definitely.
Okay.
He'd be like, my life sucks, so I'm just gonna jump out of an airplane and crash my head on the ground. Have the most chores.
Seriously?
What?
I'm sorry, seriously? Oh, that reminds me, I gotta do the toilet downstairs.
She can't do the toilet.
I wash the dishes, I cook the meals, I wash the clothes, I do it all.
Okay, back part.
Okay.
And Michaela takes the trash out.
Die in a zombie apocalypse. I can't choose, oh my goodness. It'd be like,
definitely.
This is how you'd be like, he would kill one zombie and be like, he'd just go over and he'd be like, oh yeah!
Yeah,
die
in hell!
And the zombie would come up right behind his back and be like, chomp.
I feel like we would have to keep him safe.
Yeah! Okay. A dog can keep you safe.
Okay, come on, my kid, you can just get done.
Okay.
Okay, fine. Be the first to make an invention that will change the world forever. We're gonna put up Shannon.
No, because it's backwards. I gotta do like this and I know which one is it.
Okay.
You can't just know?
No.
Oh my god.
Okay. Go crazy.
Okay.
Most likely to live it till they're 100 years old.
I can't do this, my game is backwards. Shit. Okay.
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 Most likely to dance in public. Shannon's most likely to, but I'm close. I've danced in front of, like, I danced in front of a lot of people at State Fair, so.
I don't dance
they were literally
anywhere.
All surrounding me, and I was like, oh yeah. Spill their drink.
Oh,
out of doubt, 100% yes. You dropped it. Remember outside, you dropped that a couple weeks ago?
I dropped everything.
Okay. Develop a super ability. Yay! Most likely to eat a poison apple.
I don't know. I think Floyd. I hear baby, this apple is really good. You would totally eat it, so yeah. Shut up.
Okay.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. We did that already.
Yeah, we did that. Okay, so that's part two. This is going to be part three and four. So stay tuned for that video, which will be coming out in about...
Can we do these?
Let's
no.
do them
again. Let's do them all.
No, it's on 13 minutes.
Oh, okay, so then stop this one and do another one.
Yeah, I'm going to do that. Okay, so like this video if you really liked it. Comment down if you have any ideas because I'm not really running out at this point. I'm getting close to running out, but not really. But I do have a lot of ideas in my head. Right, Shani?
Yeah.
We have some things in my head.
Yes, we do. Mwah!
And subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!